Uh-huh. Cape Canaveral. 15. 10. 1,000 miles. Started at 400. Yeah, it's already at 2,000 almost. Yep.
Coming up in about 20 seconds.
And one deep barrel down. 5,400 miles an hour.
Almost Mach 6. Almost Mach 7. Which is 7,000 miles. Yep. Yep, there it is. Almost 3 minutes. They're out of space. They just hit at 8,000 miles an hour. Oh, altitude. Yeah. That's altitude. They're out of the planet right now. Made it at 9,000. I told you to go over 10,000 miles an hour. But this is cool. Set it. It's not slowing down at all. It's already at 1,000.
Starting to open it.
Mach 12. Is that a lightning? That I just saw? Mach 14. It looks like the landing is like in black and white. Mach 15, 200 altitude. Mach 16, burn has started.
There is that entry burn beginning. This burn lasts about 36 seconds long.
Stage 2 FTS is saved.
Mach 18. It's going over 20 miles an hour. 20,000 miles an hour. Mach 19.
Second engine cut off, and we'll be looking for that
Mach 20.
Shortly after.
Actually, just within a few seconds of each other. Such a cool view on your left screen, seeing Bob and Doug on Dragon. Right now, you can see the displays that they are seeing right now.
21. Mach 22. Someone went out.
Bobby Shannon. You heard Shannon.
Mach 25.
Their final reports out that they were to report at this point. That would be in the port of orbit or to land off the coast of Ireland. Standing by for setting one line up for confirmation.
And back to Arnold's bed. And back shut down.
Confirmation of Seiko's second engine cutoff.
Imagine those computers today and yet late as last. Mach 27.